This scene reminds me of stealing cars in GTA every time.